Welcome to the channel. In this video, I'll be going step by step through my process of stenciling, masking, and painting to take my speedrun body from this to this. I'll be using a mix of tape, stickers, liquid mask, and spray paint to do it. Enjoy! The first thing I did was apply liquid mask to the areas I knew I would want to stencil. The thing about liquid mask is that if you don't apply enough, it won't peel off the body well, so I did 3 coats just to be sure, each one in a perpendicular direction to the other. I painted the first coat lengthwise along the body, the second one widthwise, and the third one lengthwise. I next drew up some simple designs for the headlights and for the back of the roof and taped them on the outside of the body. Using a fresh X-Acto blade, I then traced the lines everywhere 2 different colors would meet. I used 3mm masking tape and 1/8 inch dot stickers to mask the paint divisions and rivets, leaving the panel sections open to be painted first. With that done, I started peeling off the dried mask so I could start painting. A rule of thumb for painting RC shells is go from darkest to lightest so that a dark color won't bleed through a lighter color. I followed this with a few exceptions. I started with 3 coats of Duratrack Silver Streak for the paneling, and then peeled off the masking for all the black details in the back half of the shell. I then covered these details while backing the silver with Duratrack's High Gloss Black. Next, I sprayed Duratrack's Bright Yellow on the warning stripes and on the hazardous waste symbol. I then backed those in Duratrack's Bright White while also coloring the headlight details. I then sprayed 3 coats of Duratrack's Lime Pearl Green, backed that with silver, and finished with a final coat of black over the entire inside of the shell. After that, I could take the protective film off and bolt the rear wing back on. Overall, I'm happy with this body, even though I made mistakes along the way. This is my first time masking and painting with multiple colors, so I'm definitely no expert. A few lessons learned. 1. Wash the shell with soap and water before painting. I didn't, and it shows. 2. Use a very light touch when cutting liquid mask. It doesn't take much pressure to cut into the body itself. And 3. Only cut a design once in liquid mask. Multiple attempts will show themselves in your paint job. I hope this has been helpful. If you have any questions, comments, or tips, leave them in the comments. In the next video, I'll be installing the electronics and soldering everything together. Please subscribe if you want to follow along. Thanks for watching.